SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a conversation on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If there's a conversation in your Messages app that you don't want to see whenever you open the Messages app, then you have the opportunity to delete that conversation. You can do this by opening the Messages app, and then you just need to find the conversation and swipe to the left on it. Now you can choose to tap the delete button, and then you can tap delete again to confirm that this conversation will be deleted from all of your devices. Another way that you can do this is to tap the edit button at the top left corner of the screen. Note that if it says filters here instead of edit for you, then you're going to see a little button over here instead that has three dots inside of it. So you're just going to be able to tap that three dot button instead. So once you do that, you can choose the select messages option. And then you can tap the circle next to or to the left of each of the conversations that you want to delete. Once all of those messages conversations are selected, you can tap the delete button and then tap delete to confirm that these conversations will be deleted from all of your devices.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.